Guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. So this video is super special because this is my Smith & Haul, and as you already know, I love shopping from Smith & Trials and you guys love my Smith & Hauls. So if you're excited to watch what I've purchased this time from Smith & Trials, then please continue watching. So let us start with our first product. And of course, that has to be a free gift that you get along with the trials. So this time I got this pouch as a free gift. So this is how it looks like. So this is the size. It's a grey color pouch. It comes with a good quality zipper, and this is the space that you get inside. So this time this does not have any Smith & branding. So this is how it looks. It's a pure leather pouch and it's very good quality. So whenever you order trials from Smith & you get one free pouch for sure, or else you can choose from any gift that they have. So let's move on to product number one. That is actually what I have selected for the trials. So if you don't know about Smith & yet, so let me tell you. So they have $199 shipping. In that you can order 6 trial products. So these trial products can be of different brands, different sizes. Some are full sizes as well. So it's up to you which product you like. You can select. There are products for male as well as female. Then there are body related, body care, hair care, skin care, makeup, all products included. So last time I had tried out this body mist, Hawaiian Rumba body mist by Plum. So this is how it looks like. So this is a 30 ml quantity, and last time I had purchased this is the one. So it's almost empty. Like, I loved the fragrance, I love the quality. So this was available for 2 trial points, and that is approximately 60 rupees. So in that you're getting such good quantity and such good quality body spray. So I am like a lot into body mist these days. I have a lot. So I tried this range body wash first. So I love the body wash, then I purchased this, and I have purchased this for second time. Like, in one account you get to purchase just once, but if you have 2 accounts, like, so I have 2 sims, so I have 2 accounts, so 2 accounts you get like the same product in both accounts, so you can try out from both accounts if you love the product. So the fragrance of this one is just awesome. Like, you'll fall in love with the fragrance once, so you should definitely try out this fragrance. This is the Hawaiian Rumba fragrance. So this, the full size also available on Amazon and all. I'll give the link if you are interested. So that's our first product. This was for 2 points. Then the next product that I ordered, again from Plum. So Plum, all products are available on Smith & and all are of good quality, but a little expensive than usual. So that's why I try them from Smith & So this is the Plum Body Loving Gel Body Scrub. So Body Loving is a new range of Plum, and in that range they have different variants. So one Hawaiian Rumba fragrance, then cherry fragrance, the lychee fragrance, like that. So this is the cherry fragrance. This is how it looks like. So it's a body scrub basically, but in gel form, gel based scrub. So this also smells very nice. It smells just like cherries, and it's very good. Like, the quantity also you get is decent. So you get 25 grams, and this one retails for 99. Like, these products are also available on the Plum's website, so from that also you can check it out. So this is how it looks. Then the next product we have again is from Plum. So I have tried almost all products from Plum, so as the new products come I ordered them. So this is the Plum Olive & Macadamia Mecha Moisturizing Hair Mask for Chemically Treated Hair. So this is how it looks like. So this is the size you get. You get 25 grams. And this, the Plum brand is vegan and 100% vegan, cruelty free and all. So it's good for our skin and hair. So as I have color treated my hair recently, so I was looking for a good hair mask. So I thought of trying this out. If I like it, I'll purchase the full size. Full size tub comes around 500 to 600 rupees. So this is how it is. Good for one time use, and it's good for traveling as well. So all of these products, Plum products, or in general Smith & Trials, are very good for traveling, and most of you have tried out it on my recommendations. This product we have is this. This is the Pure Matrix Femme Hygiene Wash. So this is basically an intimate hygiene wash. So this is how it looks like. So this one is infused with aloe vera and tea tree extract, and it's plant based. So it is supposed to be good and natural. So I just wanted to try it out. So I have tested. It's 60 rupees is the MRP over here, and it's just available for 1.30 ml. So you get a good quantity, and the smell is also very nice. And all the products come very nicely packaged, so seal pack and all, so no issues with the packaging and handling. Then the last product we have again is from M Caffeine. So M Caffeine also, last time I have tried out the coffee face scrub and it was amazing. Like, I still use it and I really like it. The quality is very good. It smells exactly like coffee. So this time I have tried out the coffee body polishing oil. So this is how it looks like. It's a very tiny bottle, and this brand is also SLS free, paraben free, and non tested on animals. And this one is 15 ml quantity. And as you know, like, for brides, the body polishing oil is a must. So that's why I tried out this one. And this also smells exactly like coffee. Like, if you just smell it, you'll fall in love with it. It's very nice and strong fragrance. So this is our last product. So yeah, that's all for my trials from Smithin. Those were all trials from different brands. So as I use them, I'll individually review them as well. If you have any questions, then you can comment down below. And yeah, if you like the video, do not forget to like, share, subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.